With leisure water, crescent bridges, deep lanes, and thick folk customs, honored as the root of the ancient state of Wu and the corner of the ancient state of Yue, this ancient town is Fengjing, a southern Chinese riverside town with the sound of oars often breaking your sweet dream. Since 1,500 years ago, when the torch of civilization was ignited on the bank of the Hangzhou Bay, this famous town of Wu and Yue has kept its prosperity and glory generation after generation. From Liu Zhi, the famous minister in the middle period of the Tang Dynasty, to Zhu Shuifan, the first minister of the Ministry of Posts and Telecommunications of the People's Republic of China. From Zhe Yong, a Grand Secretary of the Cabinet, to Gu Shuiru, the Master of Aigo. They have brightened this small town and made every era famous. Ding Kong, a cartoon master, Cheng Shifa, a Chinese painting master, and the multiple painters of farmer paintings even make Fengjing the bright and outstanding art palace. The heaven loves Fengjing so much, and it gives Fengjing picture-like scenes and the Fengjing people the eyes to find beauty and the hands to create beauty. With blueprint clothes, Chinese paper cuts, Jinshan farmers' paintings, etc., the rich waterside town has nurtured splendid cultures, and Fengjing has decorated every aspect of the life with the delicacy of the southern Chinese people. Fengjing is famous for food culture. The gentler Fengjing people have their delicious lunch under leisure sunshine and spend their time with fragrant wine. Therefore, the town has enjoyed its name of Cuisine Town for thousands of years, as long as the flowing clear water in the Boundary River, Fengjing Ding Hu, Zhuangyuan Cake, Tianxiang Dried Bean Curd, and Shanghai Old Wine, that is, Fengjing Four Treasures, famous at home and abroad, have still been luring the taste buds of the gastronomist and carrying the taste memory of people for centuries. Today, Fengjing has become a scenic spot. The Fengjing Ancient Town as a National Class 4A scenic spot, the Chinese Farmer Painting Village as one of the top 10 most charming villages of China. Looking for paintings at Fengjing, one of the new top 8 Hushang scenes, together with Lu Jia Cui, the Bun, the Yue Garden, the Nanjing Road, the Stone Gate, etc., have become the symbolic tourism scenes of Shanghai and make this famous historical and cultural town of China charming and beautiful. Changing agriculture into landscape, changing village into new town, green Fengjing has evolved into a livable waterside town. Here you can see the combination of classical South China and the fashionable North America, and the combination between gentle waterside town and Fengcheng, the capital of green. G60 Huaquin Expressway, National Highway 320, Shenjiahu Expressway, S36 Tingfeng Expressway, Jufeng Highway, Huhong Railway, Huhong Intercity High Speed Railway, and Huhong Meglev Underplan, Rail Track R4, and the second line of National Highway 320 form the unique and excellent traffic network of Fengjing. The all-in-one high-speed railway era of the Yangtze River has brought the effect of the same city. From Fengjing, if taking the 350-kilometer intercity high-speed railway, you can reach Hongqiao Traffic Hub in 15 minutes. and the beautiful West Lake in Hangzhou in 20 minutes. Jingfeng has become the bridgehead of all provinces in South China to enter Shanghai. If collecting all major cities in the Yangtze River Delta together, we can get a perfect circle. To our surprise, with a radius of 1 hour's drive, the center of the circle is just Fengjing. As circle center and hub, Fengjing has become a brighter and brighter star in the economic map of China. If taking the culture of thousands of years as the soul of Fengjing, the flying economy of Fengjing represents the body of this ancient town with vigor and energy. By now, there have been above 350 enterprises taking roots in Fengjing Industrial Zone. And the three featured industrial parks of automobiles and components, yellow wine, and featured foods and new energies. Fengjing is elaborately creating the symbol of Jinshan and the gateway of Shanghai. The planning and construction of Shanghai Fengjing International Commercial City have been formally activated. It is clearly positioned to be an HQ economic area, a high-end recreation and resort area, a cultural originality industrial park with complete functions. A series of honors such as the famous historic and cultural town of China, the national sanitation town of China, the national town with beautiful environment, the national civilized town, etc., express the essence and taste of Fengjing. A new Fengjing with the feature of South China and under the stand of Europe and America is rising. All these will be the footstone and drive for the great development, great construction, and great growth of Fengjing. Years later, the beautiful Fengjing will be the advanced manufacture base in southwest Shanghai, the influential recreation and tourism target place of the Yangtze River, a modern new town with convenient traffic, excellent ecology and suitable for living, and a new socialist countryside with strong economy, rich people, beautiful scenes, and harmonic situation. In the best geological location and with the best wishes, the 21st century's Fengjing has established a brilliant and beautiful stage for your arrival. Fengjing welcomes you.